one more part of this food chain. These are fungi and bacteria in soil. When animals die, these fungi and bacteria in soil decompose their dead bodies. They become nutrients. These nutrients, again, are used by plants to make food. See here, when lion dies, its body is decomposed in soil by bacteria and fungi, and it turns into nutrients. Then, these are again used by plants. These fungi and bacteria are called decomposers.